Accommodation. They have total 3 bedrooms comprising of 9 beds and 3 bathrooms available depending on accommodation, which is also pet friendly without any additional charges for pets. The beds, beddings and furnishings give you a very homely and comfortable feeling. They also have comfortable sofas in the room with television and Wi-Fi facilities available. The washroom has all the basic amenities required. Just outside the door of the bungalow, there is a small gallery kind of area where chairs and sofas are kept with basic decoration, which can be used to have tea, relaxation, eat and play games. On one side of the bungalow, there are Adivasi paintings done on the walls, where also there is indoor fireplace for winters and there are other small plantations with little decoration done. Also, free parking in the premises is available if we are bringing our own vehicles. On the other side of the bungalow, there is a big lawn where there is a chair and the table kept for relaxing, playing games, eating, drinking tea, etc., which is totally upon us. Also, the lawn can be used to do yoga and meditation in open air, which gives us a very good feeling, and also there we can play outdoor games if we want.
Do like and share our YouTube video and kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. The name is Eat Style Travel Repeat. Thank you.